Hello everyone, and welcome to the Galoshes Skip tutorial in Scooby-Doo Night of 100 Frights. Now, to give some context before I do this trick, the Galoshes Skip lets you skip getting the Galoshes Boots invention, which you would normally receive after defeating the Black Knight in a Mystic Manor. And normally, you would use the Galoshes invention to cross the tar here, and then you'd use the helmet invention to smash these barrels to enter Fishy Clues Part 1. Now, you don't need to do any of that. You can actually access Fishy 1 early without having to do all of that, without having to go through all the mansion. And it takes a couple tricky jumps, but once you get the hang of it, it isn't too bad. So the first thing you want to note before you even try the trick is you get used to running while moving. On GameCube, it's you hold the right trigger down while moving to do a little run. And you also want to make sure you jump sideways, because the sideways jumps while you're running is very important to this trick. Now, technically speaking, you can do this as early as soon as you get the Springs invention from Fear 3. But anyway, the idea is you're going to line yourself up behind the guard over here, the gatekeeper, who makes up all these wisecrack responses. You're going to run while doing it, and then practice side jumping and try to jump on top of his head. Now, our end goal is going to be, we're going to be side jumping off of his head, and once you're on top of his head, you're going to be jumping to this middle crate over here. You're not jumping directly towards the middle crate, you're jumping over it, because there is a little invisible barrier above the crate, and once you're on top of the invisible barrier, you can just slide down and enter Fishy 1. So I'm going to demonstrate it right here, and then on my second or third time doing it, I will slow down the video to mark the points where you should be jumping. So let's begin. Let's run behind the man, and then try to jump on top of his head, like Swatch, and then double jump over the middle barrel, and then you can enter Fishy 1 from right there. Now, wasn't that exciting? Now let's reload the save state so that I can show it again, because it would be lame if I didn't show it again. To reiterate, we're gonna be lining ourselves up so the gatekeeper's facing us. We're gonna be jumping on top of his head, and then we're gonna be jumping on top of his head over the middle barrel to reach the gate. Now, it doesn't always work. Sometimes, you know, you can screw it up like I did. It'll take a couple attempts to get it down, but once you master it, it is a really nice skip, because it lets you get through this place earlier, and voila, I did it again. Now, I'm gonna max out the volume and show you how to do it one more time, this time with slowdown. Okay, so we have the video slowed down now. So jump on top of the man's head while you're running in the corner like this. And this is the spot where you should be landing, right about. And once you jump on top of his head, go up a little bit, jump once, and land about right here. Align yourself with the middle barrel. And on your second jump, you should be going up and landing to about where the middle barrel is. So you're going to jump right where the middle barrel is and enter Fishy from right there. Now I'm going to show the clip again, slowed down, without commentary. Alright, that was Galoshes Skip. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope this was helpful. Happy speedrunning, everyone! Happy glitch hunting! And have a wonderful day!